Good morning, student, again. Welcome to the second part of class. In this class, student, let's continue with reading. Okay, in this class, I check your pronunciation. Okay, everybody, open your book, page 62. Page 62. On page 62, you can find a conversation between Sarah and Ken. Sarah and Ken. Okay, in this conversation, student, you can find a vocabulary. ¿Usted encuentra un vocabulario? You can find, you can know the meaning, sabe el significado, todo, muy bien. Okay, student. Listen, please, antes de empezar, vamos a ver la pronunciación de las siguientes personitas, a ver cómo va. A continuación, vamos a tener una evaluación de pronunciación. Okay, help me, please, Yaren. And Alison Kwasapu. Okay, Alison, you are Sarah. And Yaren, you are Ken. Listen, please.
Yo estoy Sarah. Hi.
No, Yaren. Alison.
Hi, Ken. Are you boss?
Busy. Busy, busy, busy. Uh-huh.
Hi, Sarah. What's up? You look nervous.
What's up?
Look nervous.
Nervous. Miss? Alison, continue.
There's a problem with my computer.
Computer.
I can't turn it on.
Okay, remember, Alison.
And I need...
Alison, remember, please, don't forget, you say can. Remember, please, the couple of Barbie, can. Affirmative. Negative, can't. Can't. Okay, turn on. Okay. Continue, miss.
There's a problem with my computer. I can't turn it on. And I need to send an email.
Okay, thank you, Mrs. Thank you. Thank you so much. Okay, continue, please. Help me, Mr. Ulyauri and Miss Molina. Miss Molina, continue.
I also have to type up my homework. I need my computer.
Well, I'm good with computers. I can take a look.
Okay. Continue.
Thanks a lot.
Sorry, it still doesn't work. I'm not able to fix it. You should take it to a computer store.
That's a good idea. Can you come with me? I don't know a lot about computers.
No problem.
You are a nice person and a great friend.
Excellent. Very good. Much better. Mucho mejor la pronunciación. Okay, student, you can see on the screen the conversation. Okay? Usted puede ver en la pantalla la conversación que usted tiene en el libro. The black words, las palabritas con negrilla, you repeat, please, pero no abra el micrófono, en su cabecita, BC, no busy, BC. This expression, WhatsApp, WhatsApp es, ¿qué hay de nuevo? ¿Qué hay? Cuando usted se encuentra con alguien, le dice, WhatsApp, ¿qué hay de nuevo? ¿Cómo estás? Es una expresión informal. Nervous, turn on, recuerde que este turn on es cuando usted enciende algo, y cuando usted apaga, dice turn off, ok, tie up. Tie up es un nuevo verbo, ¿sí? Es un verbo compuesto porque tiene el verbo y tiene una preposición. Turn up. Escribir. Turn up. Acá tenemos otro que dice doesn't work. It still. Este still significa todavía. It still doesn't work. Doesn't work. Able to fix. No soy capaz de arreglarlo. Able to fix. Este should es debería. Debería llevarlo al computer store. Recuerde que computer store significa el almacén de las computadoras. Idea. Idea en Spanish and English is the same, but the pronoun is different. ¿Ok? Español e inglés lo mismo. La pronunciación es diferente. Can you come with me? Remember, this is can. You pronounce similar to the couple of Barbie. Barbie, the couple of Barbie is can. Negative can't. Ahí sí tienen que hacerles una late. Ok. Next word you can find, que usted puede encontrar, is person. You are a nice person. Usted es una buena persona y un gran amigo. Okay, everybody pay attention please the pronunciation, okay? Ojo, ponga atención en la pronunciación y recuerde que voy a evaluar pronunciation. Okay, everybody listen please.
Sarah and Ken are in the living room.
Hi Ken, are you busy?
Hi Sarah, what's up? You look nervous.
There's a problem with my computer. I can't turn it on, and I need to send an email.
That doesn't sound good. You can always send your email from my computer or my iPhone.
I also have to type up my homework. I need my computer.
Well, I'm good with computers. I can take a look.
Thanks a lot.
Sorry, it still doesn't work. I'm not able to fix it. You should take it to a computer store.
That's a good idea. Can you come with me? I don't know a lot about computers.
No problem.
You are a nice person and a great friend.
Okay, listen again. Repeat second time. Listen, please.
Sarah and Ken are in the living room.
Hi, Ken. Are you busy?
Hi, Sarah. What's up? You look nervous.
There's a problem with my computer. I can't turn it on, and I need to send an email.
That doesn't sound good. You can always send your email from my computer or my iPhone.
I also have to type up my homework. I need my computer.
Well, I'm good with computers. I can take a look.
Thanks a lot.
Sorry, it still doesn't work. I'm not able to fix it. You should take it to a computer store.
That's a good idea. Can you come with me? I don't know a lot about computers.
No problem.
You are a nice person and a great friend.
Okay, student, according to this video, okay, you have the pronunciation. Okay, in the pronunciation, student, you can find these words. The new words, no new words. No hay nuevas palabras porque todas las hemos aprendido en el vocabulario y en la aplicación de quizzes. Okay. Okay, student, listen, please. Las personas que lean extremadamente súper bien, les voy a ayudar en la pruebita que no les fue tan bien. Así que encima de la nota voy a poner. Listos. Okay, everybody, pay attention. Voy a coger parejas. Si es hombre o mujer, no importa. Al primero que le nombre, está aquí y al segundo está acá. Mirará dónde se queda para que después no me diga dónde estamos, profe. Pay attention, everybody. Okay, let's continue. Miss Apollo and Mr. Córdoba. Apollo and Córdoba.
Hi Ken, are you busy?
Busy.
Busy, busy.
Hey Sarah, what's up? You look nervous.
There's a problem with my computer. I can't turn it on and need to send an email.
Thank you so much. Avilés, Yanes. Avilés, Ken, continue. Oh.
That doesn't sound good. You can always send your email for my computer or my iPhone.
I also have to type up my homework. I need my computer.
Computer.
Mm-hmm. Well, I'm good with computer. I can take a lot.
Thanks a lot.
Thank you so much, Mrs. Mr. Bravo and Miss Yambay. Mr. Bravo.
Sorry, it still doesn't work. I'm not able to fix. You should take it to a computer store.
That's a good idea. Can you come with me? I don't know a lot about computers.
No problem.
You are a nice person and a great friend.
Excellent, Miss Yambay. Perfect, excellent the pronounce. Okay, Mr. Cordo, Bravo, the same, lo mismo.
¿Ok? Recuerde la entonación, muy bien la entonación de este grupo. ¿Ok, student? Continue, please. Cabrera and Miss Villa Gómez.
Hi, Ken. Are you busy?
Hi, Sarah. What's up? You look nervous.
There's a problem with my computer. I can't turn it on and I need to send an email.
That doesn't sound good. You can always send your emails from my computer or my iPhone.
Thank you. Okay, Mrs. Thank you so much. Okay, continue, please. Mr. Calderón. No, sorry, Miss Cabrera hizo, ¿no es cierto? Con Miss Villa Gómez, ¿no? Thank you. Calderón and Vallejos.
I also have to tape up my homework. I need my computer.
Yeah. El Mr. Tie up, no take. Tie up. Okay, continue, Mr. Vallejos.
Well, I'm good with computers. I can take a look.
Yaren. Thanks a lot.
Sorry, it still doesn't work. I'm not able to fix it. You should take it at a computer store.
That's a good idea. Can you come with me?
Can you?
I don't know a lot about computer.
Okay, thank you. Excellent. Mr. Vallejos, perfect. Mr. Calderón, okay. Miss Guasapú and Mr. Vaca. Help me, please. Wait, please. Espere un ratito. Okay, Mr. Vaca.
No problem.
You are a nice person and a great friend.
Okay, sorry. Okay, continue, Mr. Vaca, continue.
Hey, Sarah, what's up? You look nervous.
Miss?
Hi, Sarah, what's up? You look nervous.
Okay, thank you so much. Pay attention, please, the pronouns. Pay attention, the pronouns, okay? Continue, Miss Spin and Mr. Ulyauri.
There's a problem with my computer. I can't turn it on. And I need to send an email.
Need is the pronoun. Okay, continue, mister.
That doesn't sound good. You can always send your email from my computer or my iPhone.
Excellent. Miss?
I also have to type up my homework. I need my computer.
My computer, okay. Continue, Miss.
Well, I'm good with computers. I can take a look.
Excellent. Thank you. I can take a look. Thank you, Mister. Okay, continue, Miss Wananga and Miss Toscano. Miss Toscano. Miss Toscano?
Thanks a lot.
Mm-hmm. Sorry, it still does work. Mm-hmm. I'm not able to fight.
To fix it.
Fix it. You should take it to a computer store.
That's a good idea. Can't you come with me? I don't computers.
No problem.
You are a nice person.
Excellent. Thank you very much. Okay, don't forget the student. This word is idea. Idea. In English and Spanish is the same. Se escribe lo mismo. But the pronoun is different. Idea. This is fix. Fix it. Able. Able to fix. Able to fix. Okay, let's continue again. Listo. Los que están 100%. You have 1 point, 1, 2, or 3 points, okay? Depending. Miss Herrera and Mr. Torres. Miss Herrera. Miss Herrera. Yeah, okay. Verá que le estoy nombrando, señorita Herrera. Segunda vez que no me contesta de las veces que le llamo. ¿Hinojosa? ¿Miss Hinojosa?
Yes, teacher.
Ya, ok. Miss Hinojosa and Mr. Torres. Ok, Miss Hinojosa, begin.
Hi, Ken. Are you busy?
Busy? Ajá.
Hey, Sara. What's up?
You look nervous. Okay, continue, Miss.
There's a problem with my computer. I can't turn it on, and there I said a email.
And I need to send, and I need. This verb is need to send an email. Okay, continue, Mister.
That doesn't sound good. You can always send your mail from my computer or my phone.
My iPhone. Remember this vowel in English? You say I, in Spanish you say E. In English is I the pronouns. Okay, thank you, Mrs. and Mr. Mr. Lucero and Mr. Salazar. Okay, wait please, espérenme un ratito, le subo. Okay, desde aquí, Mr. Lucero. Read please, Ken.
The, yeah.
That. Can... Read this. Okay, Miss Mendez. Miss Mendez, continue, please.
That doesn't sound good. You can always send your email from my computer on my iPhone.
Excellent, Anael. Continue, Mr.
Salazar. I also have to type up my homework. I need my computer.
Excellent, Joshua. Okay, Josué. Perfect. Continue, Miss Anael.
Well, I'm good with computers. I can take a look.
Thanks a lot. Uh-huh. After 10 minutes.
10 minutes. Thanks a lot. Él dice gracias y aquí ponen en paréntesis porque pasó 10 minutos.
Profe.
Yes, Miss Anael.
Sorry, it still doesn't work. I'm not able to fix it. You should take it to a computer store.
Excellent, Anael. Perfect.
That's a good idea. Can you come with me?
Me?
I don't know a lot about computers.
Excellent, student. Very good. Muy bien, muy bien. Solo la entonación, querido, ¿sí? Can you come with me? Cuando hay signo de pregunta, usted hace la expresión. Can you come with me? Excellent, Mr. Salazar and Miss Méndez. Ok, Miss
Méndez.
A ver, escuche un ratito, por favor. Recuerde que si yo le nombro y se demora mucho, yo tengo que seguir, por favor. Ok, Molina and Mr. Y estoy en orden de lista, ok. En orden arriba y abajo. Ok, Miss Molina and Miss Ruiz. Ok, let's begin. Vamos desde el inicio. Miss Molina and Miss Ruiz. Wait, please.
Hey, Ken, are you busy?
Hey, Sarah. What's up? You look nervous.
Mm-hmm. There's a problem with my computer. I can't turn it on. I need to send an email.
Mm-hmm. That doesn't sound good. You can always send your email from my computer on my iPhone.
Excellent, student. Thank you so much. Very good, ladies. Muy buen grupo. Excelente. Miss Murillo and Mr. Rubio. Miss Murillo and Mr. Rubio.
I also have to type up my homework. I need my computer.
Mm-hmm. Very good.
We and go with computer. I can add a lock.
Mr. Rubio, well, I'm good with my computers. I can take a look. Okay, miss.
Thanks a lot.
Thanks a lot.
Sorry, still don't work. I'm not able to fix it.
Should
and to our computer store.
Miss.
That's a good idea.
Idea.
Can you come with me? I don't know a lot about computers.
Okay, student, thank you. Remember, please, this is Ken. Can you come with me? Miss Naranjo and Miss Rocha. Mr. Rubio, por favor, ponga atención. Verá que yo mandé esto a pasar. Okay?
Thank you. No problem.
Okay. Listen, please, no. Okay. Miss Naranjo. And okay, let's begin. Okay, vamos a comenzar. Let's see. Yes. Okay, listen.
Are you busy?
Miss Rocha. Okay, Mr. Rivera, help, please. Ayúdeme, Mr. Rivera, con usted.
Hi, Sarah. What's up? You look nervous.
Excellent.
There's a problem with my computer. I can turn it on and I need to send an email.
Albert?
That doesn't sound good. You can always send your email to my computer or my iPhone.
Thank you, students. Thank you. Close your eyes, please. Albert and Miss Naranjo. Thank you. Ordóñez and Mr. Quinaucho. Okay, Mr. Miss Ordóñez. Vamos donde diga. Tese aquí, Miss. There's.
There's a problem with my computer. I can turn it on and I need to send an email.
Excellent.
Doesn't sound good. You can always send your email from my computer or my iPhone.
Computer can. Miss.
I also have to type up my homework. I need my computer.
Excellent.
Will I good with computer? I can talk a lot.
Great, thank
Thanks
you.
A lot.
Thank you, student. Very good, Miss Ordóñez. Okay, Mr. Quinaucho. Escucharán la conversación, por favor. Mr. Orozco and Mr. Pico. Okay, let's begin. Okay, Mr. Orozco. Oh, no, let's continue. Okay, Mr. Orozco and Mr. Pico. Okay?
Sorry. I still don't...
Okay, continue, Mr.
That's a good
idea.
Can you come with me? I don't know a lot about computer.
No.
Mr. Pico.
You are a nice person.
Nice person and a great friend. Okay, listen please, student. Let's continue. The last one, los últimos, por favor. Ortiz and Mr. Palaguachay. Mr. Ortiz.
Hi Ken, are you busy?
Are you busy?
Hi Sarah, what's up? You're nervous.
There's a problem with my computer. It can't turn it on and need to send an email.
That doesn't sound good. You can always send your email from my computer or my iPhone.
Excellent.
Mm-hmm. I also have to type up my homework. I need my computer.
Very good, student. Excellent. Very good. Okay, don't forget, student, the pronouns. You can use the intonations. Cuando hay entonación, si no se pregunta, hay que hacer la entonación. Sube. Are you busy? What's up? You look nervous. Si vio las expresiones en el video real, usted tiene que hacer lo mismo. Ok, help me with the translate for a special note. Ok, for a special grade. Por una nota especial. A ver, Mr. Vallejo, San Mr. Who knows? ¿Quién me ayuda con la traducción? A ver.
Yo, teacher. Yo, Ulyauri.
Ok, Mr. Ulyauri and Mr. Vallejos. Vamos. Ok. Mr. Ulyauri, Sara, and Mr. Vallejo, translate Ken. Mr.
Hola, Ken. ¿Estás ocupado?
Hola, Sara. ¿Qué hay de nuevo? Te ves nerviosa.
Uh-huh. Es que tengo un problema con mi computadora. No puedo encenderla y necesito enviar un email.
Excelente.
Eso no suena bien. Tú siempre puedes enviar tu email desde mi computadora o mi iPhone.
También tengo que tipear mi deber. Necesito mi computadora.
Bueno, yo soy bueno con las computadoras. Puedo echar un vistazo. Uh-huh.
Gracias, muchas gracias.
Después de 10 minutos.
Perdón, sigue sin funcionar. No soy capaz de arreglarla. Tú deberías llevarla a una tienda de computadoras.
Eso.
Eso es una gran idea. ¿Puedes venir conmigo? Yo no sé mucho de sobre computadoras.
No hay problema.
Ella le dice...
Tú eres una gran persona y un gran amigo.
Excelente. Ok, Mr. Vallejos, esa vez falló su internet para el quiz. Ahí le voy a poner su 10, ¿ok, Derek? Tiene su 10 de la vez anterior del quiz, ¿sí, mijo? Ahí le pongo su 10. Perfect, Mr. Ulyauri. Usted tiene 6 en el anterior. Ahí está su 10, joven. Muy bien. Buen trabajo, student. Thank you so much. Ok, student, don't forget the pronunciation, please. Usted tiene el CD y tiene la pronunciación en el CD. Don't forget. Try to remove. Try to improve. Improve your pronunciation. Trate de mejorar su pronunciación. Son cosas muy facilitas. Y de escuchar y de repetir, igual el vocabulario, miren, son cosas fáciles. La próxima voy a hacer una probita de este reading, ¿sí? Pondrá atención, recuerde, repasar bien este reading para poder contestarme unas preguntitas acerca de la misma conversación. Tal vez sea para quizzes la próxima, ¿sí? Ahí verá que cada vez que hagamos quizzes ya no va a haber recuperación. Simplemente en la siguiente tiene que mejorar nada más. Ok, student.